Here comes taco pie. Season your ground meat with salt, pepper, all-purpose, and chili powders. Add in some chopped garlic, onion, bell pepper, and tomato. And then make it juicy with a simple mixture of browning and hot water. Add that in and let it simmer for a few minutes. Butter the bottom of your baking dish, and then you'll need one can of crescent rolls. Place it onto the bottom of your baking dish, and then add in your ground meat mixture. Top it off with some queso dip and some shredded cheese, and then place it into your oven at 350 for about 15 minutes. Now chop up some lettuce, green onions, and tomato. Once it comes out of the oven, go ahead and sprinkle it on to the top of your taco pie, and you're finished. Slice it up and serve it to your family and have a lovely dinner. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to Lovely Mommy TV.